Okay, log in muna tayo sa www.i-fern.com/account/login. Then, lagay mo yung username tsaka yung password mo, then click mo yung log in. Tapos, click mo yung menu button sa taas, then click mo yung transactions, then click mo yung encashment, then click mo yung transfer to transaction wallet. Makikita mo yung available commissions mo, which is sa ngayon, I have 5,600 pesos. Sa baba, makikita mo yung 10% tax na ibabawas, as well as yung processing fee na 50 pesos na ibabawas din. Okay, so click mo yung amount na kailangan mo, lagay mo lang, nalagay ko 2,700, then enter your password. Okay, so total makukuha ko ay 2,380 pesos after yung total deductions. Then click mo yung proceed. And then yan, congratulations, na-convert na, pwede mo na gamitin yung to reorder.